more than 2,600 hours of investigative work, almost 400 tips, multiple searches, still no sign of Gannon. While police do their work, neighbors are trying to show the Stauch family they're with them.
Some stuffed cheesecake donuts.
Local baker Isabella Teas has never actually met the Stauchs.
I just feel very invested in him, you know, and doing whatever we can to support Gannon and his family.
She's donating 100% of her profits from her Valentine's orders to the Stauch family.
I just want them to know that we're here for them and, you know, that they do have people that support them 100%. And if that just means a couple of days of orders, I have to give up profits, then that's fine. That's not a big deal compared to what they're going through.
The Restoration Church, where Gannon, his stepmother, and father would regularly attend, first offered up their grounds to make a pop-up command center 2 weeks ago.
He's just a precious little guy, handsome and fun and all boy. And, you know, we miss the high fives of him coming through the hallways.
As a search locations and efforts changed, they found a new way to foster support.
To give right there.
Creating a donation page on the Restoration Church website with 100% going to the family weekly.
They're overwhelmed by the love and support, whether it be the prayers, the search efforts, the financial efforts. I think it just moves them to a place of encouragement in just some tough times.
Incredibly tough. And we're going to have both links to those fundraisers on our website, kdvr.com. In El Paso County, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31. All right.